Gordon Lua, a co-founder of Intel, passed yesterday at 94 years old. Co-founder of the corporation Gordon Lua passed away at the age of 94, according to an announcement from Intel and the Gordon and Betty Moore Foundation. In July 1968, Moore and his longtime friend Robert Noyce established Intel. Prior to taking office as president in 1975, Moore was executive vice president.